Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Fadepanther, and this is a boy, and that's his blob. Yeah, that's the game I'm playing. Well, let's keep going. I actually intend on finishing this game. Or getting to a point where I'm so irritated that I can't get past. Meh, one of the two. See what we got. Parachute, balloon, ladder? What does this do? Oh! Oh, cool! That's actually pretty nifty. Huh. Ah, missed it. Do I have a hole? I do not have a hole. Ah! Let's try that again. Okay, then... Cool. Ah. So let's not do that. Nope. Oh, hey, it has shading effects. Cool. Ah. Nope, nope, nope. Aha! Ah, da, 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 da. Ha, ha! Yay! Okay, let's see. Ah! Fuck it. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. Oh! Oh goody! So everything else can drown but the white fucking blob. Grand.
This way.
There. I got most of them. That's what's important. I'm not going to go back for that other one. It's just not worth it. Well, it depends on what, like, half-assed thing this makes.
The crocodile is kind of cool. The Easterhead Island statuette, not so much. Not so much. Then it was a propeller, for crying out loud. A propeller! Jesus.
A rocket. Alright, whatever. Yeah, I'll go back for it.
that actually turns out to be something pretty cool. I seriously thought the first time I was holding down the button where it was showing the tails of it, I thought he was just chucking like a ton of them over and over again. It's like, whoa! It's like Just Cause with its parachuting effects. Whee! Ah! It's like Pokemon. They don't die, they just faint. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. Ha-ha! I feel slightly proud, but at the same time realize that it's not that big of an accomplishment. There we go. And here we go. Jesus! Mega jump! Okay, let's finish up that rocket. What? Okay, that was slightly worth it. Okay, next area. Okay. Whoa! Ha! Them's some strong winds! Holy crap! That was close.
Blob.
Whoa. Okay, he can't do it on this surface like that. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I can't go back that way. I don't even remember the monsters of A Boy and His Blob 1.
Blob!
Don't care unless the other stuff makes something kinda cool. There we go.
Hey! This way.
I knew I'd at least get one of the chests to see what the hell it makes. Come on. There you go.
Hurry! Blob!
Okay, cool.
Blob! Over here!
I think if I tap it three times.
Blob! Over here.
He'll do that whistle thing. I think I can get that one. Oh, too far. So I got there. Now let's see if I care enough to try for that third chest.
What?
Not particularly. Moving on. Ooh. What do I have? Oh, four. Balloon. Letter. Hole. Trampoline. The hell? The hell? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Blob.
So I can't use jelly beans around that. Okay, that's all enough. And that would happen in the other game. He would try to change into a thing.
Let's go! Hurry!
It wouldn't work. Okay. Hey, they're they've got the dumb AI mentality. Keep
over
walking.
Here.
No, the Goomba mentality. Ooh, I don't know what I was thinking. Worked. Now let's see if this will work. Yeah.
This way.
This one. Right in there. Yay. It kind of worked. Ah. Oh, right, what am I doing? Yeah, I figured. Let's try that again.
Hurry!
There we go. Ha!
Blob! Blob! Hey! This way!
Oh. I wonder if this is gonna work. Come on. Come on. Jeez. Oh, I wish there was a way to get rid of those birds.
Hurry!
I missed. Oh, never mind.
This way! Over here!
Yep, I thought so.
Blob! Over here!
Come on, you stupid thing. Turn around. See me? There we go.
Why?
That was way too much effort. But I got all three. Go get it. Ow.
Hurry! Yeah!
Ha! Cheating frickin' blob. Okay, let's see what this makes.
What?
But that was all three. That was what? Whatever. So, I will see you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.